pieces of me, yeah.
Hey everybody, I'm back with the brush. It's completely done. Hope you guys liked it. This is the finished product. Let me zoom out so you can see the brush. You can see it in my hand. I didn't do a whole lot with this one. I didn't put any 3D on it. But what I did do was put some spangles on the brush, as you can see here. If you couldn't see earlier when I was doing it, that's what I was doing. So all the way to the tip. And I just put rhinestones all the way to the bottom. I think it came out really cute. I love this one. I just stuck my brush in the cleaner. So you might want to put an extra coat on the stones. And I think that's what I'm going to do. Right now I'm a little bow, but this is not a brush I use very often, but you know, it's good for practice and good to see how they come out. So that's that. Or you can get a spray and spray it, but I think the UV top coat will do suit it just fine. So I'm gonna put another coat on the rhinestones just to keep them protected. As you can see, I messed them. They're a little cloudy right here. I messed them up right there, but that's okay. I could always fix it later, but I'm satisfied with it. I hope you guys like this tutorial, and this is how it looks in my hand. Very pretty. I just absolutely love this. So, alright guys, I hope you enjoyed. You know what to do. Rate, comment, or subscribe, and leave your comments down below. And I, blah, blah, blah. I forgot what I was going to say. Whatever. Alright, ladies. Smooches. Bye.